side is it?
Alright.
It's the rotor side.
Okay.
We got Neil. We got Austin. We got me. I'm filming. This is going to be a great video. I got a seltzer. We're doing a fork seal.
Okay, Jack, you're aware that I'm not going to help you at all, right?
I don't need help.
Okay, I can buy you food or something, or beer or whatever.
This cowboy rides alone. M'lady! Woo-hoo! So, a little casualty on the Allen wrench.
Now I have a cough.
Yeah, Austin's dying. My hand hurts.
You might. You
Neil's
well
just
might.
Sitting there with his mustache.
I warned you guys before I came over here, so.
Yeehaw.
10 seconds worth of spray left in it, so you might want
Neil's been lubing up a lot lately. Like, I catch the guy, I'm like, Neil, now's hardly the time. Like, we're eating dinner. Neil's in the corner just lubing up. Power stance. My hand hurts like crap. Freaking Allen wrench, man. Got did done dirty by it. As you saw, we've got an all-star cast today. We got Neil, we got Austin, we got me. We got the GoPro. Much needed.
Did you get him inside?
No. We'll be right back.
did. Beat, dude, this is crazy. You, dude, this is crazy. Little tightening. I have no idea where Nico is. Nico!
He's in front of the garage.
Okay, cool. Thoughts on Moto One, Austin? What do you think?
Seemed pretty good there for a second.
Yeah, you were on the move, dude.
And then I got some heat coming from Jack. And my chain was like, hey, you can't hang with this. We're gonna come off.
Hey, I didn't cut the track or anything. Yeah, I did. No, but you were moving. We get some good clips.
It's this old girl. You understand?
Probably not, to be honest. All of our stands are used by bikes without kickstands, which is primo. You can just lean it on the garage, it doesn't matter.
Here, hold this. I'm gonna grab my
stand. Yeah. Ooh. This old girl. Yeah, baby.
Really nice.
What?
Like I've ridden it.
Oh yeah.
It feels like the 140 more so, you know.
Really? Okay.
It just sits upright.
Yeah, ours has certainly been through it.
Yeah.
Cause this one has bigger tires, right?
No, same tires, but the seat height is different.
Got it. No, this thing's bitching. But I think it'll be good for the dirt bikes. For the mini bikes, not for the big dirt bikes. Dude, that's sick, m'lady. That wood section's awesome.
Yeah, the bottom section's nice.
Yeah.
It needs to be rototilled though.
What?
We can make a little track out of that, like with that and that.
This is not very fun, I just did it.
Yeah, I tried to do that.
Progress still. Sucks a little bit, but that is so fun. Like, I can't even put into words how fun that is. Oh my gosh. We were moving there. We were absolutely moving there.
We're thinking maybe I hit this.
Do it. Bitchin. Make it happen.
What would you guys give me?
I'd give you $20.
I would not give you $20, but I would support Neil giving you $20.
You'd lose $200 at least. Because your bike would give.
Yeah, so Neil's like, if I saw that, I just wouldn't believe it.